one is that end one. No one will defeat you, don't worry. I call this Cameroonian a builder of community, builder of peace, builder of love, builder of respect, builder of tolerance, builder of great community. They come out in numbers. To choose their leaders, the person who's going to carry the project of the community, the person who's going to bring the unity, complete unity between French speaking and English speaking. Faisons la remarque tout ensemble, une très bonne organisation pour les élections. Au sein de la communauté, nous avons à la tête une grande dame comme celle-ci. Elle a su organiser les élections et elle a su conduire sa communauté à la réussite.
Thank the IEC for a marvelous job that they have been doing since the beginning of this process. I want to thank the IT. I can say that my team has not been sleeping since the day that we asked to carry out this process. I remember one day when I called my SG around 2 a.m. and he just turned and said, "Chair, what is the problem at this time? 2 a.m. I said, "Why are you sleeping when there's a problem in the community? You can't sleep. Get up. Let's put our heads together."
we have to vote for them, vote for our leaders, vote who should lead us tomorrow. Thank you.
That's good.
Cameroonians.
Take this idea. Anyone doing any campaign will be sent out.
We all know this organization is actually led by a woman. The woman who told us that the objective of this community is to unite all the Cameroonians living in the south part of Johannesburg here in South Africa. Comme a dit la présidente de l'association des Camerounais vivant sur la partie sud de Johannesburg. L'objectif, c'est d'unir tous les Camerounais parlant français et anglais vivant sur ce territoire. Promouvoir l'initiative socio-culturelle derrière la paix, l'amour, le travail et le progrès et de surtout l'unité. Développer l'esprit de collaboration, de solidarité, de fraternité et d'entraide entre les Camerounais vivant sur la partie sud de Johannesburg, ici même en Afrique du Sud. Moi, c'est Alphonse Fokou. Abonnez-vous si ce n'est pas encore fait. On se retrouve sur la deuxième vidéo qui sera en fait la proclamation des résultats et on saura qui est désormais le nouveau président élu des Camerounais dans le Sud. Call me Alphonse Fokou. Advise you here to subscribe to this channel, share the video and like it. And do not forget to activate the notification bell so that you can get the second video. The second video, which I call part two of this one, that is the video who actually show you the joy, the happiness, the celebration of the new president of Cameroonian living in the south of Johannesburg.